I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through. And I need to go on, 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 on. We are the champions, my friend.
My favorite memory at Blyth in grade 12 has probably been going to Algonquin with our class, and we stayed in cabins for a few nights, and we went like snowshoeing, and we had fires, and the food was really good. It was just really fun.
My favorite part about grade 12 wasn't like a specific memory, it was more just like all the people that I got to meet and get closer with, and those friendships like I'm never gonna forget. All the people that made my grade 12 year special, and all the times that we would go to Tim's or like Mr. Culbert would take us on a walk, like those were all things that are gonna stick with me.
My favorite Blyth memory is probably going for walks in Hyde Park with Mr. Culbert's class.
My favorite memory at Blyth this year was the Model UN trip to Ottawa, because it was a very fun and educational experience, and I wish we could have stayed for longer.
My favorite memory from this past grade 12 year at Blyth was definitely the Model UN trip to Ottawa, and just all the times that we were able to go to LA Fitness to work out and play basketball.
Grade 12s, I'm super proud of all the work you've done over the past year. I'm really grateful to have gotten to know so many of you over the past three terms. And I'm also really looking forward to hearing about what you guys do once you leave Blyth. My favorite moments with the grade 12s would be, one, our egg baby activity in Families in Canada, and two, our trip to the AGO with English class. That day was a lot of fun. I wish you guys all the best as you head out and pursue university, college, the workplace, whatever you aspire to do. You guys are all funny, witty, and smart people, and I know you're going to do some great things. So congratulations and enjoy your summer.
Hi, grads of 2020. Huge congratulations of making it through this absolutely chaotic year that we've had this year. It's been a pleasure getting to teach some of you this year and watching you grow. As you continue your journey, if I could give you a piece of advice, it would just be that, you know, nothing's gonna get handed to you. So you need to go out and make things happen for yourself. You gotta go after different opportunities when they present themselves, make them happen. Travel as much as possible, because the best learning comes from experiences. Other than that, guys, just be courageous, be bold, be the best version of you, and good luck.
To the graduating class of 2020. Wow, what an accomplishment. I'm so proud of you all, and though I'm selfishly gonna miss having you here with us, I'm really excited for the impact you're each gonna make on the world and your next big steps. Congratulations.
Hello, students of Blyth. Congratulations on making it this far. I'm super proud of you all. I just want to take a moment to reflect on some happy moments we've had throughout the year. It's been quite a journey. You're graduating through a really interesting time in your lives right now, and it's only going to create resiliency in the future. For those of you who had me in media arts, I'm never going to forget the moments where we walked to City Hall, or just taking an old walk through Old Mill. Those are memories I'll never forget. For those who took leadership with me, Algonquin was a once-in-a-lifetime experience that I hope you will cherish for the rest of your lives. I know I will. And for food and nutrition, it was a blast making all that yummy food with everyone, having tacos, making snacks with one another, almost setting the school on fire by trying to make french fries indoors. So I hope you just take a moment, little moments like that, and kind of reflect on all the positive times we've had in the year. I'm super proud of everyone. I know We're all going to be successful in our lives no matter what path we take. Just make sure to prioritize our happiness and health first and foremost. And don't forget to visit us once you all become rich and famous, right? That's what's going to happen. Anyways, take care, everyone. Best wishes. And congratulations once again.
Congratulations, graduates. I know the time is difficult, but somehow we made this day. You worked hard and you toiled yourself to make this happen. I want to congratulate you. I want to congratulate your parents and friends who all supported for this day to come. I know the time is different, but I promise that the things will get back normal and you will shine like a star in the days to come. Wish you all the best.
Hey guys, it's been a weird few months. I'm sorry that we couldn't have done this in person. It's been amazing to see you guys develop in the last few years, and now you're free, you're moving on. It's the next step in your life, so enjoy it, enjoy this moment. I'm always around. I'm interested to see how this next step goes for you. All the best, guys. Peace.
Hey, Grade 12s, just wanted to wish you the best of luck next year. I know you're all so amazing and you're gonna do such great things in the future. Don't be afraid to take chances, try new things, meet new people, and most importantly, have a lot of fun on your new adventure. Cheers to you, class of 2020. Congratulations.
Congratulations, grads of 2020. I am so incredibly proud of you and how far each and every one of you has come. My favorite memory on a field trip would have to be when I took you to OOF, and when we stood in line for an hour, you collected hundreds and hundreds of packs of stale gum. As a matter of fact, I think I still have one in my cupboard. My favorite memory on campus has to be as each of you shared your excitement with your post-secondary acceptances with me. I cannot wait to celebrate your graduation in person with you, and I'm eager to see the wonderful places that you will go.
Greetings, class of 2020. It's been an unusual journey for you this year. As you're navigating the last terms of your high school year, our world has changed dramatically. And while I know this change has been very difficult for you, it's also brought out the best in you. Your tenacity and your resolve to continue to successfully end your high school careers has been nothing short of astounding. I've been in awe of your commitment to your studies and your community here at Blyth ET during your quarantine and throughout your virtual learning. I know it may not seem so right at this very moment, but this challenge is making you stronger. And I'm confident that the skills that you're developing in self-motivation and independent learning will serve you well as you move on to the next phase of your journey. I urge you not to be forlorn right now, thinking about the year end that you were expecting and hoping for. Instead, shift your gaze to consider all of the new opportunities that are just around the corner for you. You're about to embark upon such an exciting time in your life with so much to look forward to on the horizon. This is where we are right now, but it's a moment in time in the grand scheme of things. You've worked so incredibly hard to get here. I'm proud of you, and I really hope you're proud of yourselves too. Take a moment to soak that in and revel in it. We'll celebrate together as soon as we can. Until then, be well and be your wonderful selves and show the world what you've got.